فكرة النهاردة يا أولاد، لما نحب نربط حدثين في المستقبل بنستخدم time connectors، روابط زمنية after as soon as once، اللي برضو بتديني معنى as soon as when the moment till until before by the time. كل الروابط الزمنية دي يا أولاد لما بتربط to actions في future لازم بيجي وراها present simple or present perfect وبعد كده future simple. تعالى نقول مع بعض كذا مثال. After I finish secondary school I will join university. Or after I have finished secondary school I will join university. Before I join university I will finish secondary school. I won't join university until I finish or have finished secondary school. في امتحان 2023 جت جملة بتقول the employee stays until he has taken a permission. والاختيارات كانت بتقول A didn't leave, B won't leave, C hadn't left, D isn't left. طبعا الجملة المفروض the employee الموظف won't leave لن يغادر until he has taken a permission، ياخد الاذن الاول وبعدين هيمشي، مش هيمشي غير لما ياخد الاذن. The employee won't leave until he has taken a permission. Thank you.